It's not a river, it's a lake.
Where is it starting to you?
You know, lakes just randomly spawn. By the way, I'm changing our house.
This world is really like guests, isn't it?
It's really like guests.
Wait, I'll just leave some holes in the wall. It doesn't matter if spiders get in, we can fight them off easily.
Yeah.
They're like the least of our worries. Creepers are the most of our worries, really. Oh, it's becoming night, I should finish off the walls.
Do we have our spring lunches on?
No, we aren't allowed to anyway. We're not allowed to go into creative because this is a survival world. And explain to me why there are crafting guilds outside. I almost fell in our mine.
There are stars.
We'll transport our dogs in a while.
Wait,
that can be their little house. This is our dog's house, isn't it?
Yeah.
I miss them though. Oh, you?
Yeah.
Do we have any torches? Because if we do that, it'll be really stupid of us not placing any. This is where we're going to store all our stuff so we have more room in our house for the stuff we actually need. You're getting coal for us. Oh yeah, get the coal. Who said it was in here? Where is the coal? Have you got the coal?
It's here.
You have a pickaxe?
Yeah.
So do I, so I'll help. There's so much. Sorry. You get it, man. You don't want it? Because if one of us die, we don't have to keep inventory on like real survival players would. Well, actually, they wouldn't. That's what I meant to say, clearly. This is like our only actual proper survival world because we don't have most privileges. Because this is like the only one we don't have. Yeah, most privileges. Like, wait, we need this to get out anyway. I was like, save me! No, I seriously.
What color emeralds mines with anything?
They'd mine wood with any tool or glass or something. They would even mine it with a sword. Even if they have a pickaxe on them, they'd still mine it with a sword.
I'm asleep. Our beds are in the dollhouse.
Yeah, no, we're gonna move them sometime soon.
But first, sleep.
You forgot to shut the door. Yeah, I'm just shutting that one in case mobs spawn in there. This one, you need to shut this door.
I left it open for you.
Now we sleep in peace. Now we awake. On the floor. Wait a second. You've stayed.
I'm feeding my dog and your dog.
Don't waste your food. Remember, this is survival.
Yeah.
How?
Why?
If that dog attacks me, you'll be in so much trouble, you know, Daniel.
That's your dog. Why did your dog run after me? For punching me or something?
Maybe. Dog? Follow me. Don't attack Daniel.
I am my dog, is that one?
Follow me. No! No, what are you doing?
Dog, dog is very team.
Team?
Dog! No, I like to swim.
How could this happen to me?
With our toner.
Yeah, that sounds more realistic. Dogs are not allowed to swim. Dog, you're not allowed to swim anymore. Hello. Don't push him in a creeper hole, because they're really hard to get out. Creeper! Run, Daniel, run! Creeper! They won't attack the dogs. They're afraid of ocelots. I'm going to try to lure it away from the house.
Lure us into your world.
That would be really mean.
Look.
There we go.
Look.
You don't even
know. No, it's dog. No, your dog smells. Your dog smells. He's trapped.
Ouch. Yay, I saved him. It's in the house.
Okay, so.
No, Daniel, don't kill it, because you're not allowed to do that. Ouch. Or else I'll let it stand out. No, it has to go
out.
No, Daniel. You're telling me to get out? My dog has to sit here. How did you get and die?
They're both one food.
Like, no, you shouldn't have fed them. Now you're really, like, low on food. You do realize that, don't you?
Yeah.
I don't care.
You love our dogs so much, don't you?
Yeah. Actually.
Luckily, I
like. Who do you think's better, your dog or my dog?
I don't know. None of them are really tame because, well, they're your friends, but like, they don't really come to you if you call them, do they? You're like, dog, come on, it's time to go home after our walk. No. He's like, what do you mean no? I'm leaving you. Dogs are really easy to get lost, you know?
I'm trying to find something to hunt.
I need more wood.
I need some food. I'll give you wood for food.
Okay, it has to be... Oh. You don't need food. You don't need food.
For a dog. For one dog.
I'm not giving you food to waste on the dog. They can't starve.
It's 20 something.
What? What do you mean it's 20 something? 29. Give me this bit. So we're gonna build the house, now we're gonna have another video on our survival world.
I still have to get the food.
That was all I needed anyway.
I gave you the
torches.
I give you the exact right amount, apart from one too many.
Apart from 19 too many.
One too many?
19.
Only one too many.
I still have 19, and I had 0 when I started. Where's my shovel?
What?
Here it is! Now we're gonna do this properly. I've actually never used my stone shovel before.
Why do I have so much dirt? I don't think our dogs will like hitting the doghouse very much. It's tiny.
Well, there's not enough room over here. I just really moved because our house looks really scruffy. That's the only reason I moved. Do you have any more wood?
I have all wood.
Thanks, that's what I needed. Thanks.
You're welcome.
I'm not sure if it'll be enough. It might be. Yeah, I think it will be. Even I find my mistakes funny. This.
Once I got hit on...
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Got nowhere to run. I meant to do that. I'm so sad. I actually meant to go in the hole. Will I have company in the hole? Will I have company in the hole? No. No. You have so much dirt. Hello.
I have some more wood planks.
Thank you. I only needed one.
Thank you, your bob.
Thank you. You know we had more in the dirt house, but I just wouldn't go over there because what's the point in keeping running? But I wouldn't follow them because of this.
I'm just eating my nothing.
Well, guys, our house is complete.
Yeah.
All we need is nine.
Why do I have flint?
Our beds.
Your pork chop is... we move our furnace?
That's like a resource. Remand on ground.
No, we have to have our furnace.
Wait, house. Was there any fuel in that?
I technically saw it.
Oh, was it coal?
Yeah.
Oh, we did have coal all that time.
Where it's should I put look. The furnace?
I don't know.
Right here.
And I'll move this little chest because no one's ever going to use it. We'll move it in here for our bedside desk. You grab another one. That's my bedside desk. Make sure to choose the right one. Just take one of those ones. Yeah, no, if you take one, only like two things will come out. I'm pretty sure.
Hey!
Alright, there you go. And there's still two more spaces!
And nothing came out.
Yeah, no, that's why there's still two spaces. But if I fell in the hole, I'd be so annoyed. That's exactly what I was saying about if I fell in the hole. You did this.
Yeah.
I actually remember you doing that. Our doggies. Like one lonely little chest. We don't have much.
Shouldn't we have our crafting table in our resource bit?
I just put it. Like, I don't even know why it's right there in the first place to be. To really.
But,
what's our floor made of?
Do we have a door?
Where? In the other house?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've placed it already.
We need this.
What?
For
no, we don't need this. This is to make sure no zombies get in here or something.
But like, zombies can break down doors.
Yeah, no, but it'll take them longer and we'll hear them and they won't really try to get in here because we only have dogs in there and they won't attack dogs unless the dogs can attack them.
Which
happened twice. Which luckily, it's connected to my mind. What are you doing?
I don't sue you.
You sue me.
I sue you all your armor.
No.
Then you go to prison.
I fell in your hole. I sue you as well.
It doesn't hurt.
Yeah, I know it didn't hurt me.
Yours does hurt.
But I didn't mean you to pull it.
You can't but it's that. Night time.
Oh, it's dawn. It's not night yet.
Some people go to bed at dawn.
Yeah, in real life.
I've got no room.
You got it the wrong way round. Don't place gravel in our house, I know. I looked on your screen and saw what you did. I have a shovel that can almost instantly wreck it, you know. Let me in, it's not only your house, Daniel. Wait, I got some flints from it.
I have four flints. That was my whole plan, Ben, to get you flints.
I got three. And 12 gravel. Let's go to bed now and then that's the end of the video.
I need some sticks.
I have sticks. I have two sticks. How many sticks do you need?
I need to make a shovel.
I'm pretty sure that's like two. One or two.
Okay.
Yeah, that's two sticks. It's two sticks. I don't really care. I was never going to use them anyway. And I have wood here.
I have to move in here. Oh, yeah, it's done. I'm getting. I tried.
So we're gonna go to bed now, and then when we wake up, the view will not.
We'll upload the water.
I'm just gonna say I have so much steak. 36, and it's like the best food in Minecraft. Let's go to bed now.
I'm trying to get
that. You can do that next video. Hurry up! Let's get going. Well, wait, are we both in bed now?
Yeah.
Well, guys, hope you enjoyed the video.